Student education matters tonight as the need for more STEM, science, technology, engineering, and mathematics workers grows. Memphis High School is breaking ground on a brand new STEM building.
Yeah, that project cost $9 million. The district paid for it with help from the Memphis City Council and private donors. Our Shay Simon is live now with more. Shay, what do you know?
Yes, Stephanie, Greg, it was a big day here at Whitehaven. I'm out here in front of Whitehaven High School. This is where that center will be. It's the Herbert STEM Center, named after a Whitehaven graduate.
I plan on going to Fisk University, majoring in biology. Afterwards, going to med school, I plan on being an emergency medicine physician at Le Bonheur Hospital.
This spring, Nathan Transu and Anaya Hilliard are graduating from Whitehaven High School.
I plan on being an elementary school educator.
Among a large crowd, loud music, celebration, the students say the school has prepared them for what's next. As local leaders dig their shovels in the ground on campus, they hope this next project will help even more students.
We hope to change lives in spring of 25.
Spring 2025. That's when Principal Hunter says a STEM facility is set to open its doors. The $9 million building is largely funded by James Herbert, a Memphian and Whitehaven grad who unfortunately died weeks before the groundbreaking of the school that will be named after him.
We really moved this date in time so that he could attend, but the Lord had a different plan and he called him home.
Speakers like former Mayor Jim Strickland, MSCS Board Chair Althea Green, and new MSCS Superintendent Dr. Marie Fagans.
Well, congratulations to Whitehaven students. I'm excited for you.
Says the new building will be devoted to science education and laboratory work.
We have dreams, and I feel like this could really help us broaden our horizon when it comes to choosing our career choice.
Well, Stephanie, Greg, Dr. Fagans mentioned that this center will be the model for more schools across the district in the future. Live in Whitehaven tonight, Shay Simon, WREG News Channel 3.